You gotta help me, Ruthie.
What's the problem?
Later today, I'm gonna be on the 99,000 triangles game with Sonny Friendly. I have a chance to win 99,000 triangles.
Oh, wow. Yes. That's a lot of triangles.
I know. And all I have to do is answer one question about triangles. But, and this is a big but, Ruthie, I don't know what question they're going to ask me. What if I don't know the answer? I won't win 99,000 triangles. Ruthie, you hear that music?
I sure do. Oh, it's very grand.
Oh, look at.
Make way for the grandest, the highest, the most triangular guy you'll ever meet. Here he is. You know him. You love him.
Will you stop singing that triangle in my ear?
It's the Grand High Triangle Lover, the leader of the Triangle Lovers Club.
I knew when I woke up this morning, it was going to be a very special day.
It's good to see you again, Mr. Monster.
Good to see ya!
I'm not kidding, Norm. You're giving me a headache.
What are you doing on Sesame Street, oh Grand High Triangle Lover?
Well, I heard that you were playing the 99,000 triangles game.
How did you find out so fast?
Ah, it was in the club newspaper, the Triangular Times.
The Triangular Times, all the news that fits a triangle.
Yes, newspapers tell you important things that are going on in the world.
Important!
Stop that. And since you're such a good member of the Triangle Lovers Club, we're going to help you get ready.
They're going to help me, Ruthie.
That's right. We're going to cooperate. Work together. Mm-hmm. We'll teach you everything we know about triangles. We'll ask you every question anyone could ever ask you about triangles. And when Sonny Friendly asks you the big triangular question, you'll know the answer.
And I'll win 99,000 triangles.
99,000 triangles!
I'm serious, Norm. That dinging is very annoying.
I'm sorry, boss. I got excited.
Okay, let's get to work. We'll start with some easy questions. What if they asked you, how many sides does a triangle have?
Three.
How many angles?
Three. I can't lose, Ruthie. Not with a Grand High Triangle ever helping me.
Oh, you're in very good hands, Telly. Yeah. I mean, it's such a pleasure to watch an expert like this at work.
Yes.
Now, what part of this fish is triangular?
The top fin.
Bravo!
Excellent, Mr. Monster.
Excellent, Mr. Monster!
Stop singing that triangle! We're trying to work! Mr. Monster has a chance to win 99,000 triangles!
99,000 triangles!
99,000 triangles!
Now, Telly, name a triangular part of this plane.
Let's see. The wing! Both wings!
Well, boy, is this guy smart or what? This guy's a genius! He is brilliant!
Stop singing that triangle! Okay. We're trying to work! Understand?
Oh, Grand High Triangle Lover, there are so many things to know about triangles, but I don't know what questions Sonny Friendly's gonna ask me on the 99,000 triangles game.
That's why we'll keep working together. By the time we're done, you'll be able to answer any question about triangles.
And then I'll win 99,000 triangles.
99,000 triangles!
Norm, how many times must I say, stop dinging?
Okay, I'm sorry, okay. Boss. Just the thought of so many triangles makes me ding.
Well, don't ding. Don't do that either.
Okay, boys, I'm sorry. Boys.
Now, you might be asked to find the hidden triangles in this picture right here. Like this. You see that? Now, Mr. Monster, there are three triangles hidden in this picture. Can you find them?
Ooh, this is hard. There's one. There's one right on a sailboat. Yeah. And there's another one right here on the bridge. And there's another one. Yeah, right there.
Excellent. Excellent.
He
excellent.
Found them all, yes. Boss. He found them all. He found them.
Norm.
Yeah, boss.
You're dinging again.
Sorry, boss. I'm sorry.
Boy, your assistant Norm really loves to ding that triangle, eh?
Yes. He's getting on my nerves. Okay. Back to work. Who said, give me liberty or give me a triangle?
George Washington?
No.
Patrick is, I don't know.
Okay. Who said, I've always depended on the kindness of triangles? You can get it.
Hey, Uncle Biff.
Hey, Roxy, what's going on here?
Oh, I'm just working on my geography homework.
Ooh, geography! That's maps and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Like this here,
globe.
Globe, yeah. You know, Rox, your Uncle Biff was a geography ace when he was your age.
Cool. Well, and I guess you know something about what I'm studying. South America.
Oh, I haven't just studied it. I've been there.
Oh. That's North America, Uncle Biff. Down below that is South America.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. I knew that. I was just testing you, Roxy. Why, I know South America like the back of my hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got those elephants and the zebras and the hippopotamuses.
Uncle Biff, South America doesn't have those animals. It has a big, huge rainforest. Yeah, and more bugs than anywhere in the whole world.
Well, yeah, I meant bugs as big as elephants.
Well, not as big as elephants. Look, see, Uncle Biff.
Oh, yeah. Well, I know. I was just exaggerating to make a point here.
Yeah. Boy, someday I want to see those bugs for myself.
And I'll come too. We'll get on a plane up here in North America, and we'll fly and fly and fly until we get to,
South America.
South America, yes. Wow. Oh, this geography stuff is really exciting and important. Yes, Roxy Marie, I want you to study as hard as your old Uncle Biff did when he was in the fifth grade.
I'll do my best, Uncle Biff.
Mm. Whoa. Wow. He sure is,
it's
Roxy.
It's Larry.
Okay, Telly, name two stories about triangles.
Two stories about triangles. The little triangle that could, and Goodnight Triangle.
Very good, Telly.
Very good. I didn't ding the triangle, boss. I was gonna ding, but I held myself back, because I know that you don't like it when I ding.
I am proud of you, Norm.
He's proud of me.
Well, Telly Monster.
Yes.
I've asked you every question anyone could possibly ask about triangles. I think you're ready.
Yes, you know, I feel ready. Now, when Sonny Friendly asks me the triangle question, whatever it is, Telly Monster, will know the answer, and I'll win.
Yes.
99,000 triangles.
Yes. 99,000 triangles. And I didn't ding again, boss.
Wait. I just thought of another question.
Another what?
Yes. What if, and this is only if, he asked you, how do you say triangle in Spanish?
In Spanish?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. How?
Beats me. I don't know. Norm?
I know how to say triangle in Romulan.
That's not going to help us. He's not going to ask about make-believe languages? This is terrible! What if that's the big question, and I don't know how to say triangle in Spanish? I won't win the 99,000 triangles. Wait, there's Gabby. Gabby, come here, quick, hurry. You know how to speak Spanish, right?
Si,
that's Spanish for yes. She knows how to speak Spanish.
She knows how to speak Spanish, and I didn't ding again.
How do you say triangle in Spanish?
Triangulo.
Triangulo.
Triangulo?
Thanks, Gabby.
Thanks, Gabby.
Sure, anytime. Adios.
Adios. Now I'm really ready to answer any question about triangulo.
He's ready, boss. Yes. He's ready.
He was doing so well. Oh. Will you stop that?
I can't help it, boss. I'm so happy. He's ready.
There's that game show music.
That's right. There's that game show music because it's almost time for Sonny Friendly's Traveling Game Show, where we will play the 99,000 Triangles game.
Sonny Friendly's coming.
He's coming, boss.
Yes, he's coming. But don't.
Yes, Sonny will be here right after the following messages.
Right after these messages, boss. He's coming. I love Sonny Friendly, boss.
Stop dinging that triangle. I'll take that triangle from you. Give me that triangle. Will you give me that thing?
I can't stop, boss.
The messages are over. Sonny Friendly's coming. He's going to ask me the big triangle question.
He's coming, boss! He's coming!
Oh, come on, let's get out of here. The last thing he needs is my assistant, Norm, dinging his triangle. Good luck, Mr. Monster!
Good luck, Mr. Monster!
Stop dinging, will you stop dinging?
And here he is now, America's friendliest game show host, Sonny Friendly!
Thank you, yeah. Hey, are we having a nice day or what, huh? Telly Monster, are you ready to answer the triangle question and win 99,000 triangles?
Yes, I am ready. I've practiced for this moment. I went over every possible question you could ask me about triangles.
Okay, then here is your question. Listen to the following sound and tell us what it is.
Sound?
That's right. You'll have 10 seconds, so listen carefully. Huh? Well, what is that sound?
I've heard that sound before. Where have I heard that sound? It's hard to remember with all that dinging going on.
Time is running out.
I must remember. Come on, Telly. Remember. I know I've heard that ding-ding before somewhere.
Three more seconds. Two.
I remember. That's the sound of the Grand High Triangle Lover's assistant, Norm, dinging his triangle.
That's absolutely right. Yeah, that's right. And you win 99,000 triangles.
I won. 99,000.
That's our show for today. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Goodbye, and remember, Sonny loves ya.
Congratulations, Mr. Monster. You were great.
You were great.
Will you stop singing that triangle already?
No!
What do you mean?
Let him ding! I love that sound! Ding! Ding! Ding!
He loves the sound, boss!
98,998! 98,999!
Here we go, here we go!
99,000! Yes! They're all here, Telly!
Unbelievable! Thanks for counting the triangles, Ruthie.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to count 99,000 triangles.
Yeah.
Or 99,000 anything, for that matter.
And thank you, oh grand high triangle lover, for all of your help. And you too, Norm, for dinging that triangle so much. I couldn't have won these 99,000 triangles without you.
Well, you're very welcome, Mr. Munster.
And I just want you all to know that I'm planning to share these triangles with triangle lovers everywhere.
This is a great moment for triangle lovers. A moment to celebrate. Go ahead, Norm. Let yourself go. Ding your triangle. Let the whole world hear you. I said, ding your triangle.
I heard you. But I don't know, I just don't feel like dinging it.
But you always feel like dinging your triangle.
Not always. I don't feel like dinging it now.
But this is the perfect time to ding it.
I'm sorry, boss. I'm drained. I've been dinging all day long. I need a break.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters O.
I am telling you to ding it.
And R. And the number 15.
Will you please ding that triangle?
No, boss. No, you can't make me ding it either.
Then give it to me. I'll ding it.
No, it's my triangle. Leave me alone. My mommy gave me this triangle.
Ah.